Another?
A rum flip this time.
And where'd I find fresh eggs in this wretched town? There's little else but piss and insects.
Aye, we're working on that.
Dear lady, what do they call you?
And when they're sober, a jilt when they're sauced. But never, lady.
Well, good Leanne,
Back of shite! Do you hear me? It's a back of bloody shite!
It's a ruse to keep us off before they attack Nassau. You'll see, mark me.
It's no ruse, Vane. I heard it straight from the mouth of a greasy Bermudan captain. There's a pardon on offer for any pirate that wants it.
Ruse or no, I think it's plain the British may return to Nassau with arms, no doubt. We'll need a plan.
Walk with us, can we? There's trouble brewing.
In the absence of any clear ideas, I say we lay low. No piracies and no violence. Do nothing to ruffle the king's feathers for now.
Preserving the king's plumage is no concern of mine, Ben.
It will be when he sends his soldiers to scrub this island clean of our residue. Look around you, man. Is this cesspool worth dying for?
Aye! It's our republic! Our idea! A free land for free men, remember? So maybe it's filthy to look at. But ain't it still an idea worth fighting for?
I can't be sure. But when I look on the fruits of our years of labor, all I see is sickness, idleness, idiocy.
Not a sunbeam of difference between here and London, then, eh?
Thatch is right, man. Taking a wide view, you're not doing so bad out here. The sun, rum, and leisure as far as the eye can see.
Aye. Nassau may look fine from a distance, but at its core, there's a disease I cannot stomach.
Sickness can be cured, Ben. If only you have the right medicine.
But a corpse cannot be reanimated.
I can't believe the shite I'm hearing drop from your lips. Why not take the pardon now? And be done with it.
Peace, both of you. We can satisfy both aims if we work together. Find medicines to ease our burdens here, but in a way that don't attract the British.
I wager the nearest doctor is sitting pretty in Havana. Not a place I mean.
Burning with a dose!
But the Spanish fleet that sunk 2 years back would have some medicine. All sealed up in glass vials.
You'd need a diving bell to reach those depths.
Aye, and with some coin and a few supplies, a diving bell won't be hard to come by.
This is a plan I can stand behind. Find medicines without stirring up trouble. Agreed, Thatch?
Agreed. Aye. I'll meet you near the wrecks as soon as you're able, Kenway.
Remember, Thatch. Keep your cannons cocked.
Piss off, Ben.
Damn impudent, sir. A bet, a modicum of proof.
Near your service. Most satisfactory.
Squall!
We're clear, Captain.
Catch the wind!
We are lost on the fore, come on!
More!
Where am I to go? Where am I to go?
captain has the helm.
Clues down! Handsome wind! Crowd on every inch of...
Devil in his hole, Thatch. This is a darling galley. 32 guns, is it?
I lost count of 40.
You've stepped up a rung. So, any luck finding medicines here?
Nothing round this spot, sadly. But there's a few wrecks yonder that haven't been scoured by nothing but crabs and coral.
I'll have a look.
Edward? Edward, is that you? My goodness, the West Indies is a compact place.
Hello, Bonnet. A surprise seeing you out here.
I met Mr. Thatcher a month or so ago, and he offered to take me under his yardarms, so to speak. Says I must wash the hayseed from my hair before I'm a true pirate.
Well, good luck to you, then. Worse men have become better under Blackbeard's watch.
Thank you.
Ahoy! Any luck?
I found one crate hidden beneath a school of sharks. Sadly, the elixir inside is quite spoilt.
Plague and perish. Will we steal medicines now?
Remember the pardon, Thatch. We're to be subtle.
Says Ornigold, a pirate, now too proud to call himself one.
He prefers caution to cannons.
Caution's nothing without charisma. If a man plays the fool, then it's only fools he'll persuade, but appear to be the devil, and all men will submit.
And would you be the devil?
An audience. Aye. It's all a big show. Give your quarry something to fear. Some hellish thing from a fever dream. And men will drop to their knees, pleading for their lord before all else.
Oh, God.
Looks fine.
Of course it does.
You can find a quiet way to acquire medicines. Tell me soon. Otherwise, I'll handle it myself.
What the hell's happened here? Were you attacked?
Other way round. It were Blackbeard who struck first. Open fire on a British man of war, the pillock.
What in God's name for?
Still searching for medicines. But he's gone barmy if you ask me.
I'll bring him home.
Leave him, man. He's heaped this trouble on himself.
Captain, there's a wreck yonder. Looks recent.
I see it. Let's hope Thatch hasn't come to the same end.
Another bit of wreckage, Captain. This is looking grim.
Aye. Keep your eyes peeled. A blast. This is getting well out of hand.
Dozen crates of medicine should not be so hard to come with.
That ain't my thing. Thatch and Hornigold in this pointless feud of theirs. Can't you feel it?
I do, aye. But both men have their hearts in a good place. Both want the best for the people of Nassau.
But is that the best course for us? Saving a city that ain't worth much. We're not men made to govern. We take and spend and live heartily wherever we go.
What solution would you propose?
The answer's in wealth, power, not politics. If we found the observatory, we'd see enough money to buy the whole of England. Or it might be we'd lord over these kings and emperors like they was peasants themselves.
A lot of large talk, Captain. But is it your crew you sail for? Itself?
I mean the best for these men. Just don't sit with me. I feel like I'm running errands, not living my life.
Get us away!
Got us, Sam!
she there?
It's her, Captain, the Queen Anne's Revenge. And she's in a bad way.
No time for a boat. Thatch is outnumbered. Thatch is overwhelmed. I'm going ashore.
I'll keep the track on circuit.
Trouble, Thatch.
In service of a noble cause!
Medicines, I hope you mean.
Aye, a galleon nearby. And if we crack these lobsters quick, we must catch up.
Sail!
sight!
Ready to fire, Captain!
Fire!
Captain Lanceman, there she's gone!
Fire!
Batten yourselves!
Fire!
Grace! They're hit us, sir! Making all A, sir!
Fire!
Let's move! Batten yourselves! That one did
fire!
No damage!
No, not our Kenway!
Reloading!
Devil, you promised, Thatch.
I'd have shot.
She's back, Thatch! Send her the help!
Find the captain and end this. I'm not a man accustomed to murder, Captain. And if you'd taken quarter, you'd not be sleeping now.
Sack of muzzle, gobshite! You'll be hanged and sun-dried, just as them there were in Boston.
The King's called for a pardon.
Captain, we've searched the hold. It's a middle intake. But the medicine we found bears a Charlestown stamp.
Thank you, Mr. Hans.
We cannot resupply Nassau out here by force and accident alone. We should go to Charlestown for the lot.
Hello! Are we victorious? I fear I am not built for the fatigue and care required to live as a man of fortune.
Meet me in Charlestown. 1 month from today.